3, 2, 1, go! Robots are already moving out of their communities. Completely operated autonomously. Looks like Robo Lobo Bellows got their arm extended onto their player. Now their driver can take control of the robot. Team Impulse driving right over their charger station and pushing cubes into the lower grid. Those lower grids give them one link point. Komodo, they're trying to get lined up in the loading zone to grab hold of a cone from the human player. Got all three red robots over near their loading zone, grabbing cones and cubes left and right and zooming across the field. That's Barebotics, lifting up their arm, gracefully placing that cone, making a link for the Red Alliance. Score is very close, going back and forth. Just a 2-point difference. That's the sound for the last 30 seconds. The score is exactly tied. These last few seconds count. We got two blue robots trying to get balanced. Barebotics, they're trying to join their teammate. This is gonna be so close. They need to get balanced. Looks like they're sliding down off of their charging station. And that charging station making all the difference. Score 85-62 and 3 ranking points for the Blue Alliance. Looks like Komodo and Barebot.